Every week, we scour the internet to find the most amazing, creative, and jaw-dropping content developed in Unity. This is GameDev HQ, and enjoy the best of made with Unity. Everything is done procedurally on this shader using two quads without textures by Valero Marti. Motion art destruction using a mix of hue shifting, pixel grain, data moshing, and more by Revee Interactive. Lighting using Unity 3D's 2D Lighting by Ivan. A short glimpse of Moolander's Night Forest Biome Atmosphere by Moolander. Naru, The Lost Eye is available on Early Access on Steam. The link is below. Driving Time by Darkmoor Games. Rage Mode visuals from the Power Chip upgrade by Salimi Games. Adding voice actors by Cookie Cutter.
Stay focused, Cherry. Who the hell cares what that maniac is saying? He's just buying time. Regina, can you get the coordinates they use to travel with the teleportation machine?
Yes, it is possible. But we need to turn it on.
What's the main issue with the machine?
Working on scoring multipliers by Wayfarer Games. Rework the whole water system during stream by Andre. Quick Combo by Will. Concept animation for Hati by Leo. Perfectly Orchestrated Mayhem by Socially Inept. Check out Skyfleet's beta test by Dan Phillips. First final character art sheet in the game by unknown game sources. Quantum Precognition is one of the most powerful cards by Jupiter Moon's Mecha. Space Shooting Game Demo by Ryan. Blaster 2 is a space shooter with 3 different heroes, unique stats, ultimate weapons, and more. Defeat the hordes of enemies available on Google Play Store now. The link is below. Just a Couple Bullets by Delta Time Studios. Grind Infinity iOS will be available soon by Archer's Game Dev. When I Say Copy, You Say Paste by Nell. Love Driving La Roca by Omnia Digital Arts. This level is too hard. Balancing on the Way by Archer's Game Dev. The link is below. Messing with Unity's Particle System by Least Action Prolo. Small Progress on More UI Parts by Eric Hu. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe to be notified about upcoming videos and use the Twitter hashtag #MadeWithUnity to possibly be featured on our upcoming videos. This is GameDevHQ.com and we're out of here. See you next week.